Howdy there, boys and girls, and welcome to the 11th in the series of the Cowboy John Show. And you probably figured out by now that our special guest stars is the Blue Sisters. And here they are, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, without further ado, the Blue Sisters.
Oh me, oh my, oh you, whatever shall I do? The question is peculiar, I'd give a lot of dough. If only I could know, the answer to my question, is it yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils, can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Here comes a blushing bride, the groom is by her side. Up to the altar, just as steady as Gibraltar, while the groom has got the ring, and it's such a pretty thing. But as he slips it on her finger, the choir begins to sing. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother said don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils, can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Now the nation rises one to send their honored sons up to the White House. Yeah, the nation's only White House to voice their discontent unto the president upon the burning question, what has swept this continent? If tin whistles are made of tin, what do they make foghorns out of?
Bumble!
Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Can you catch it on your tonsils? Can you heave it left and right? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? On the bedpost overnight.
Oh, there, the love you're in the one to hold you tight.
A Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday night. On the bedpost overnight.
A dollar is a dollar and a dime is a dime.
He's singing another chorus, but he hasn't got the time. On the bedpost